reality begins with thought. In that domain, you are the master. You must control your mind to control your body to control the ball. The ball, in turn, reflects the depth of your self-knowledge. Or betrays your mental anguish. We all want that control. That's why we watch. Let ESPN show us the way.